Hi and welcome to Les Cafe. Pastor Tim Mwangi has finally apologized to Rose Muhando and her fans. The pastor said that the excerpt shared online did not reveal the context he gave during the sermon. Pastor Tim Mwangi claims he meant no harm and he has sent a voice note apology to the singer, saying ministers had to stay together. Apparently, the preacher was just using Rose Muhando as an example and she should not take him in bad light. The preacher said he used Muhando as an example because there are many artists in the music industry who have been down the same road. The preacher apologized to Rose Muhando and her team through a voice note and he is very sorry. The preacher's comments on Rose Muhando losing her musical prowess after signing a contract with Sony Music were rife on social media for the better part of Wednesday, October 3rd, 2021. The clip was shared on what was believed to be Muhando's TikTok account and Pastor Tim Mwangi could be seen on the pulpit criticizing the gospel artist for signing a contract with Sony Music. She has tried a comeback, but it has failed. She has been through all kinds of deliverance, but nothing. She had started a music revival in Tanzania. She signed a deal with Sony Records, and she went silent. He said, the man of God said what Muhando thought was a huge deal, so her destiny crumbled. Muhando allegedly cursed the preacher and captioned the post in Swahili saying the pastor should be cursed for the claims he had made in the preaching. Rose Muhando denied the claims, saying the TikTok account does not belong to her. As a person of the church, I have no right to condemn or judge anyone because I am no God. That is what Pastor Tim Mwangi said. He said he saw messages on social media and people were cursing him, but he needed to apologize to Rose Muhando and urged that the video be pulled down from TikTok. The man of the cloth also reached out to Rose Muhando's supporters group. He said he talked to Muhando's fan group and urged them to listen to the whole message and understand the context. He also spoke to Muhando and told her he did not mean to insult her as he touched on a contract as an example and about her deliverance by Pastor Nganga. We saw the transition after Sony. I was not fighting Rose and as a believer I recorded a voiceover and sent it to her because it does not give a good image when ministers are fighting each other. I saw that clip on her TikTok page and I asked her to take the clip down so that it does not look like there's a war, he said. The pastor noted he was nothing against Rose Muhando and hoped to see her. Rose Muhando has distanced herself from the alleged TikTok account, claiming it's an imposter using her name who posted the curses towards the pastor. Is this true? Kindly leave us a comment below in the comment section, like this video, and consider subscribing if you haven't done so that you don't miss out on future videos by Les Cafe. Don't forget to put your notification bell on as well. See you in the next videos and bye-bye.